to learn to play guitar. I had no teacher. I might say it. Well, I'll say it like this. In a way, I kind of stole music in a way. They was German. They was school near my home. I didn't have but just a little place to go to school. And this school teacher, lady, Miss Belle Simmons, and this gentleman, he coded this lady and married her. And he would come up every weekend, Friday evening, and he could play guitar. And he would come up and make a little music, you know. And, so he lived a pretty good piece from the school. And after he got through talking with her and making music, why, he would come down to my mother's house and spend the night. And so he would play my mother some music. And I was just an 8-year-old boy. He played till he got tired and he said his guitar down. And I would just, my chair just couldn't get right, you know. I pick up his guitar. Quite natural to make a little noise when you look around and says, son, don't do it. My mother speak up and said, put that man's guitar down. What are you doing? I said, yes, mother, I put it down. Okay, well, I studied now. I'm going to play the guitar. And I'm going to play this guitar. Well, I studied me a sharp playing, I thought, which did work pretty good. Okay, I'd sit there and they'd talk. Talk bedtime, yeah. They go in the different rooms, go to bed. I'd go in and go to bed, but I wouldn't go to sleep. And late over in the night, first thing I would do, I would tip to my mother's room, though. She would, you know, just could hear her sleeping, you know. Put my head right upside the door, I'd she's sleeping. Then I'd go to this gentleman's room, and I'd just not hear him good. Yeah, I'd get the guitar. I kept on at that till I learned to play one number. And I said, wow. And it was a number that he was playing, you know. And when I learned to play that number, why, I didn't care who heard it then. And I never shall forget, my mother came to the door, opened the door. This gentleman was named William Henry Carson. She looked, and she thought it was him. She looked, she saw me, she said, well, my Lord, says, I thought that was William Henry. I said, no, it's me, Mom. And she said, I looked around, she was standing there in the door. I said, Mom, I want you to buy me a guitar. She said, I hadn't got anything to buy you a guitar. So she told a white gentleman what she's watched for, you know. Told him about how I had learned to play guitar. He says, well, Mary Jane, that was my mother's name. He says, why don't you buy him? She says, Mr. Kendall, I hadn't got anything to buy him no guitar. He says, how do you know? She says, I know I hadn't got no money. He says, listen, Mary Jane. He says, I got a guitar practically than you. That my son married off and left, and he told me that I could have it. I can't play no guitar. And he told me that I could have it to sell it to do anything I want to with it.
Oh.
And says, I'll let you have the guitar for him for $1 in a hand. And she bought it. So,
we got just time for a couple of verses. We've been trying out.
Starbucks. I read good night. Irene, I will see you in my dream. Sometimes I live in the country. Sometimes I live in town. Sometimes I take great notions. Jump in the river and town.